tradition. Christmas celebrates the birth of baby Jesus. It's celebrated by the majority of Christians. The Roman Christian historian Julius Africans dated Jesus comes conception to March 25th, which after 9 months is December 25th, hence the birth date we decided. Let's decide. I can't breathe, sorry.
Rituals. There are several rituals that take place around and on Christmas. A few of the most common rituals are kissing under the mistletoe, drinking eggnog, leaving milk and cookies for Santa, writing letters to Santa, decorating Christmas trees in homes, having family and friends gatherings, and gift giving.
So for foods, in the South, we usually have a very good prime rose rib. And it's really great. We also eat collard greens, which is a lesson on earth. And we have other foods, but the star of our Christmas foods are the awesome decorated cookies. You get Santa, you can get a Christmas tree, you can get reindeer, you can get a gingerbread man, you can do whatever.
Okay, so we have clothing. Some of Christmas's known clothings include Christmas dress and suits, because a lot of people in the South go to church either right before Christmas or right after Christmas, because you gotta give thanks to Jesus. So I have a nice little example of that. Then we have the ugly Christmas sweaters that are very iconic to Christmas and Christmas parties. And then Santa suits and Mrs. Claus suits are also very known as Christmas costumes.
So customs. People typically exchange gifts with their family and friends, decorating the inside of their house, placing decorated Christmas trees in an open spot for the gifts to go under. And other popular customs are attending church, like Rachel said, sharing meals, and waiting for Santa Claus. And something I just found out the other day was that there's a thing called the Southern Christmas Show that happens in Charlotte, North Carolina. And is apparently one of the largest Christmas shows in North America, with over 93,000 people that come and shop and check out 444 different vendors to make their holiday the best. And the show contains a Christmas tree lane, an old town shopping experience, an entertainment stage, a decor competition, and a holiday bonus. And some of the stories around and on Christmas Day, there are many stories to be told about everyone in the good Christmas spirit, such as Jesus' birth, Saint Nick, the Polar Express, how the Grinch stole Christmas, and Rudolph. And some of the myths are being put on the naughty list if you're not a good kid, and also receiving coal for Christmas.
So for the attitude, we brought pretty much the big lesson is about giving joy and kindness, and not to be a Scrooge. And, you know, just to give all love and thanks to your family and friends, and just being together. And that's the whole attitude. Yay!